follow their mission. Step four is the best kept secret in business. It's not a basketball team. MBWA stands for what? Management by what? By walking around. This is the first step in getting people realigned. By you simply being there, you have a powerful impact on the way things go in the office. There's something powerful about just being there, not micromanaging, but simply asking, how's it going? What do you need from me to get your job done? Learn to ask that question as you greet your employees. Is there anything you need from me to help you get your job done? This is really very closely related to coaching questions, because we're not telling, we're asking them to come up with their own data. What do you need from me? So this is step four. It's when people are getting a little bit out of alignment. Your mere presence brings them back into alignment. Step five.